Deputies in Douglas County arrested one person in connection to two small fires in the Highlands Ranch area. Flames sparked near South Broadway, just north of Highlands Ranch Parkway, just after 7 this morning. The Douglas County Sheriff's Office says someone possibly experiencing homelessness may have started those fires. It's not clear if the fires were intentional or accidental.